Now, when I think about my earliest memory, all I think about is getting old. And now, when I was going to grade one, it was a full day of school, you know, I was thinking to myself, Max, you're not a kid anymore. And then when I went to high school, I said to myself, Max, you're not a teenager anymore. And then when I got into my 20s, I said, it's all changed. But you know what? I do not think like that anymore. Because for the last few years, we've had too much time to think and we have had nowhere to go. Okay? But I'm going to tell you something. Montreal, tonight we are never younger than we are right now. So I want to make it count. Can we make it count tonight, Montreal?
Don't try left when I